The show. I'm Juliana.
And I'm Terryn. Today is Monday, January 29th, 2024, and this is WBRC Weekly, where we bring you the best school news you have ever heard.
That's right, Terryn. I have been wondering what is going on around campus.
Me too. Why don't we
ask Constance?
Hi, it is me, Constance. I am here to tell you even more things about this school. So our PBIS for January was postponed today. Your teachers have a schedule of when you will go to participate if you earn your January awards. As well, on February 2nd, it's going to be Groundhog Day. And so a burning question from one of our viewers is, how do I constantly get distracted? Well, I don't know about you, but what gets me distracted is just people. I hope that was helpful, but keep on asking those questions in the library and Google Classroom. See you next time.
That's it for Ask Constance.
Is that food I smell? Let's hear from the lunch lady.
Hello, kids. I'm back again to give you the lunch news. Hey, what is a princess's favorite dance? The twist. I just keep them coming. Anyway, for lunch this week, you should be having Monday, spaghetti with meat sauce and corn on the cob. Tuesday, whole grain chicken nuggets and oven-baked tater tots. Wednesday, Salisbury steak and mashed potatoes. Thursday, chicken, mac and cheese, and baked beans. Friday, pizza and fruit salad. Yum, that sounds amazing. Well, I gotta go. Bye.
Thank you, lunch lady.
What do hungry football players play in?
What?
The Super Bowl!
Ha ha ha. And now, Dr. Brown's big brain moment.
Hello, my name is Dr. Brown, and I'm going to share some things about being a star student. Star students should always raise their hand when they want to speak. They should always follow their teacher's directions and all rules of the classroom where using your device, only visit school-appropriate websites. Hold your Chromebook with both hands closed. Keep all foods and drinks, especially dirty fingers, away from the device. Remember to keep up with your AR points towards your goal. Log those bead stack minutes. See you next time.
Thanks, Dr. Brown. You have given us a lot to think about.
Let's hear some quotes for Cooper's quotes.
Hello, I'm Cooper, here to give you some inspiration for the week. Learning is treasure that will follow its owner everywhere. This means learning is very important. You will use what you learn for the rest of your life. Remember this all week. Goodbye.
Thank you, Cooper, for those words of wisdom.
Thanks for watching WBRC, where we be responsible,
be respectful,
and be safe. Have a great Baton Rouge Standard.